Hello, people! Welcome back to Phasmophobia again, because we ran out of games to play.
Enjoy these five long nights.
Mr. Vanilla has slides, stick with him. I'm gonna check for fingerprints, which normally shouldn't be here.
You can also just take the flashlight, I will take the video camera then. Here, press G to drop the camera.
Normally there shouldn't be fingerprints yet, so I'm just looking for the activity.
I've also read on the update notes, I heard some laughter, that fingerprints only stay for 60 seconds now.
Yeah.
The laughter was
activity
around here.
In this room.
What room?
I don't like this.
3.
So that's not 5.
No, but this is probably the ghost room then.
Yeah, which room are you?
Bedroom.
Okay, so we can turn off EMF5. I will place the camera here then.
I mean, it is 3 just in the room itself without activities.
And the ghost right in this book?
If you place it in the ghost room, yes.
Come to us.
But what is the ghost room?
God damn it, it flipped off again.
Ah!
But
something creaked by my face.
Hey, why are you guys leaving me alone?
I was grabbing the pianist.
I see ghost orbs, so it is the ghost room. Ghost orbs can be checked on. Magic, if you want to go to the evidence, just press J for journal and then go to evidence.
I missed the ghost orbs.
I dropping everything.
Look, it's the little dust orbs. You can see them. Right now.
What the?
It's gone. There it is again.
Is that the ghost?
That the ghost orb. Oh, there's an activity of 3 again. Who has the talk box?
I do.
What is this thing? Oh!
Where are you?
I have to put you down again in the game. We should be talking in game though. But it looks
no, it did. There's no writing in this book, eh?
Let me see. No. Where are you?
I heard the door. Oh, it was this door. I saw it open up. So the ghost is gone? But no ghost writing then.
Maybe it's child. And it can't write.
I'm gonna check the garage, maybe she answers there.
How is it going in the garage?
No answer here. No Ouija board.
Not seeing any fingerprints either.
Maybe we need to find the basement, it's always the basement.
The activity is on 0. So is the timer.
Yeah, our sanity will just drop a little bit faster then.
Say your name.
The door opened in the ghost room. I just saw it open. In the van.
Doesn't count as a that doesn't count as a ghost event though. Say your name, Nancy Thompson.
Not if I'm alone.
I'll come to. Just remember Nancy Thompson. I have a talk box, so I'm gonna say it. Maybe she answers then.
Nancy okay, Thompson.
The ghost orbs disappeared. Did my breath just change to 0? My breath. I think I saw my breath.
Lights are flickering too. Where you at?
In the ghost room. Well, in what was the ghost room? Where did the door open?
Nancy Thompson.
Oh, it's the basement. I do not want to go in the basement.
Yes, go to the basement.
Maybe we need to find the basement. It's always the basement.
I think we can scrap ghost's box. No fingerprints yet?
Haven't seen any.
Then it should be a Yuri.
And what is Yuri?
Yeah, because I thought I saw freezing temperatures in the ghost room too. I thought I saw my breath. Not sure about it though. But it would point on a Yuri. To the van.
What is this thingy?
No, but our sanity is not that low though. A strong effect on people's sanity.
Yeah, but okay. Nothing much happened either. How do you what?
How do you know the types of ghosts?
I'll go in alone for a moment. See what it does with my sanity.
Okay.
Hey, look, I found the front door key. And the car key is already found.
Are you here, Nancy Thompson?
77, 78, 79.
It's going up.
67.
Hooray.
Yep. Your sanity is 75 now. Still no activity.
Hello, are you here, Nancy Thompson? I am in the dark in the ghost room.
I see you. There is still ghost orbs, so she is there. Or, yeah, she, it's a she.
Really doesn't want to answer, but I mean, at the moment it almost can only be a Yurei, so let's go with that, I guess.
Yeah, it's good.
If somebody looked at the book,
I'll check.
On the floor, ghost orbs.
Man. If I can see shit, that would be nice.
I saw your freezing breath, so it is definitely a Yurei.
The closet is opening right in front of my ass.
Activity of 5. Right now.
I don't want to be near it.
Let's go outside then. Then it has to be a Yurei, so.
Did you just not saw it?
Everybody here? Cross the dawn?
Yes.
See you later, Yurei. It was. Yuri,
hallo.
Kies van Heizo.
I'm gonna take EMF reader.
I'm gonna take videocamera.
I'm gonna take flashlight.
Mary Smith.
And how do you use that?
Only respond to people who are alone. Same as the book you place on the wall. Oh, it's this one again. I'll go up.
Yeah, leave the flashlight. It hurts my night vision. I will go around with my thermometer.
There are so many ways to die in this house.
Somebody is calling the phone.
I think I'm in the ghost room.
Pick it up. Where is the phone? I want to pick it up.
Where are you?
Upstairs.
I think it came from upstairs.
So I guess this is the ghost room.
I will come with my thermometer. 2. It's 2 degrees. 4.
Yes, this is
this
the ghost
is the
room.
Ghost room. I will place my
evidence, freezing temperature, check.
No, freezing is only 0. Or was it below 4 or 3?
Below 7. Or even below
9. No. Now it's no below 9 means that there's a ghost. 0.9. Okay, freezing temperatures.
EMF level 5, I don't think it's that one because it only went up to 2, not even 3. And that was while she was calling.
Okay. I have placed the camera. It's okay, definitely freezing temperatures. It's minus 0.7. Now it's again.
Don't do the dot thing yet. It's gonna fuck up with the things.
I can't see shit, eh?
Me neither.
Who closed the front door?
You!
I was not doing anything. There has been an activity of 2, I think.
Yes.
Okay, ghost orbs. Check for ghost orbs.
Yes.
Yep, ghost orbs. That's Reverend Yurei, Hantu, or Onryo. I did not get anything on the spirit box.
Yet, but don't cross that off yet. So, backup checking for ghost writing.
Would somebody have salt?
Oh, we don't have a crucifix either.
And I'm a check for fingerprints.
Do I come with you?
Yes.
Why is the crucifix?
It's just a cross.
So the ghost cannot hunt with it.
It won't go in the hunt state.
How do you know?
Because it's the description of the crucifix.
Put off the flashlight.
I can't see.
I don't have to see yet. I'm gonna check for fingerprints.
I can take the camera with me again?
Sure. I don't see any fingerprints in this room. Okay, put on the light.
You can see ghost orbs while holding the camera normally.
Book is empty.
The lights off again, then I can be sure. But I really thought I saw ghost orbs. Put the flashlight out, please. I can see freezing temperatures. I can see the cold breath, I mean.
Me too.
Yeah, I didn't see any ghost orbs anymore, but... Yeah, I saw a ghost orb. Okay, you can see them. While holding the camera. Oh, oh! They're coming.
Oh my god, I saw it. What the heck? It's a woman.
She stopped the
hunger. I don't want to be here.
Okay, run.
Sure. Sure. So the writing can get scrapped off.
Then it's a Yurei, Hantu, or Onryo.
I didn't find any fingerprints yet.
We should have put the dot projector.
You know what? Give the dot projector to me, I'll place it.
You gonna go alone?
Yes. Are you here?
Yes, activity of one. Yeah.
Did she answer?
She answered.
Then it's only an Onryo.
I'm gonna see if I can make it outside. Oh, I always get chills when she answers.
Yes, really? But if you say her name, she's not going to hunt.
What? If you say her name, that's not
weakness.
How it works.
When threatened, this ghost will be less likely to hunt, and in the beginning they say if you say your name, she's threatened.
Everybody picked on Onryo in the evidence.
Yes.
Wow, we did some good runs! $20?
That's all?
You were right. Yeah, that's all. But thanks, people, for watching.
Oh, yeah, word.
Join us
tomorrow at the
on
live
stream. 12 till 6.
Goodbye, people.